Welcome to the Digital Printing Webcast at Interzoom at Home. My name is Jasmin Gerings, Business Development Manager at Unilin Technologies, and I'm your host for today's webcast. Because the topic of digital printing is very broad, we will focus today on just two main topics: digital roll-to-roll printing for laminate production and direct printing and structuring onto rigid boards. Unilin Technologies is part of Mohawk Industries, a worldwide known flooring company quoted on the New York Stock Exchange, with an annual turnover of $10 billion and over 42,000 employees worldwide. Unilin is known for its flooring, panel and installation products, from chipboard, MDF panels to HPL and melamine face panels. The panel division produces them all. You can also follow their latest innovation on their Interzoom platform. Unilin Technologies, the division that I'm working for, harvests the enormous R&D efforts of companies within and also outside the Mohawk Group and convert these amazing innovations into IP that we will license out worldwide. Our licensees gain access to all these novelties and disruptive manufacturing processes. These technologies can substantially shorten product development cycle while improving the quality of products, allowing our customers to gain market share and jump ahead of competitors. In today's session, I will give you some insights in the wonderful and fascinating world of digital printing. I will talk about the current available innovations for roll-to-roll digital printing onto paper. And secondly, I will discuss direct printing and structuring onto all kinds of rigid boards, such as laminates, SPC, WPC, and other rigid materials. But first, as a warm-up, I will explain the general advantages of digital printing. In today's highly competitive global market, companies face two main challenges. First of all, the need to reduce stock and to improve productivity, and secondly, to enhance design freedom. When printing digitally, inventory costs are reduced incrementally because there is no need for large engraved cylinders, no stockpile of them, no stock and waste of printed decor paper, and only one set of inks is required. Customers can order small quantities of different designs and color variations. These variations can be printed on so-called rainbow rolls, allowing productive imprintation during the next step. In common with many markets, decor customer wants also more design variety. This creates an increasing tension between market trends and the current bottleneck of gravure printing. Gravure printing is an ideal method for high production volumes and slowly changing consumer taste. But nowadays, customers want to buy fashion. The sharpness and print quality are wonderful because of the high print resolution. This can even go up to 1200 dpi and the register accuracy. Accentuating details and nuances on specific spots are feasible today because of the high contrast. The large color range allows on-the-fly adjustment on the artwork with direct result. On top of that, designers are no longer bound to the circumference of the gravure cylinder. Repeatless designs allow unlimited new formats to be generated in no time. It also opens a complete new world of personalized, customized printing. Printing logos, signs, emergency exits, slogans on a floor or a wall are just some of the examples. Just use your imagination. We have gathered over the last decade a huge amount of know-how and IP in this exciting digital printing technology and want to share this with you by licensing out our technology portfolio under the name DigiCore. The digital press, the inkjet heads, the ink, the primer, the substrate, and this DigiCore technology, all of these need to be perfectly matched to generate one total digital solution. Let's first consider the presses. Depending on your production capacity, we recommend different high-quality solutions available on the market today. For example, the RotaJet manufactured by Koenig & Bauer, printing at 130 meters a minute, with a production capacity up to 100 million square meters a year, and a maximum printing width of 2 meters 25. Or the IntelliJet, developed and manufactured by Agfa. This roll-to-roll multipulse device has a production capacity of about 2 million square meters a year. It has a dual-lane configuration whereby each roll can be printed independently. While one lane is used for production printing, new designs can be checked on the other lane. Next to the selection of the press, the ink is also crucial. Since we are looking for an affordable and high-quality replacement for gravure printing, ink consumption, ink price and ink quality are of key importance. Through a close R&D cooperation with our company, Agfa was able to fine-tune its water-based inks to fulfill all laminate specifications. The pigment quality is one of the key elements of the ink design. A special yellow and red pigment is selected to meet the color gamut, light fastness and low metamerism for wood grain designs. The Agfa dispersion technology as well as the ink formulation give a very high batch-to-batch consistency and jetting performance, ensuring stable print reliability day after day. So far, we have been discussing why moving into digital printing, the digital presses and ink requirements. But this is not enough to guarantee a high-quality transition from conventional, established decor market to the digital workflow. Decor paper is very porous, open-structured cellulose paper. When printing digitally with water-based inks at a certain speed, the ink penetrates deeply into the paper. Unilin has found a solution to overcome this by developing specific inkjet primers. The primers consist of water-absorbing microparticles, a binder, ensuring the particles are covered and bonded perfect to the paper. This perfect connection prevents dust and powdering effects that could block the inkjet head nozzles, leaving wide, unprinted gaps. The primers can be applied via standard gravure printing lines or in line in front of a digital press. The Unilin primers, licensed under the name DigiPrime, are designed to prevent water-based inks from bleeding deeply. When using generic primers or commercial available digital decor paper, tests have shown that the ink penetrates deeper. Our primers keep more ink at the surface level, creating around 50 to 20% greater dot spread. This allows lower ink consumption while at the same time increases the printable color gamut. In the meantime, we have developed a new technology to decrease ink consumption even further by using pre-colored paper. When using this pre-colored paper in combination with our primer, you can optimize and reduce ink consumption even more, and thus reducing printing costs. Another key factor is their compatibility with the melamine impregnation process. Primers and ink must allow complete impregnation at a normal production speed without contamination of the resin bath. The primer and ink system are from chemical point of view developed to be fully compatible with melamine resin. In this way, further processing such as cutting and milling can be done at normal speed and the surface performance of the finished product is comparable with analog printed panels. To sum up, the total digital solution contains huge design freedom, a digital press, a water-based inkjet inkset, DigiPrime coated decor paper, and our complete DigiCore technology portfolio. But what about the direct digital printing to board market? Stock reduction, improved productivity, and the huge design freedom are also the main reasons why to move into digital printing. On top of that, you can print different materials at different printing speeds. Printing line widths vary from 60 centimeters up to 2.3 meters printing width, allowing different board sizes to be printed. In the direct printing market, quality has improved a lot over the recent years. But the biggest advantage is that the whole production flow, including digital embossing, can be applied in one line. First, the boards or panels are brushed and cleaned, then via a roller coater, an adhesion promoter is applied to achieve the perfect bonding on a wide range of wood and other composite materials, such as SPC, PVC and MDF boards. Before printing, the boards are lacquered in white. Then the boards are digitally printed using UV CMYK plus inks to enlarge the color gamut and reduce graininess. Because UV inks are very shiny, an intermediate matte protective coating is applied. In the last step, the wear layer, the digital texture, and the final protective layer are coated. Nowadays, industrial single-pass inkjet printing equipment can produce very convincing reproductions of natural materials like wood and stone, including an authentic 3D texture. Unilin Technologies has the first and most comprehensive patent portfolio for digital printed structures onto board. This portfolio includes both negative and positive digital embossing patents and is commercialized under the brand name DigiTouch. Today, textures with a depth up to 200 microns can be reached. This groundbreaking digital structuring technology enables the production of high-quality boards at an affordable price. To summarize and conclude, high quality and affordable digital printing technology for the laminate market and for printing and structuring direct onto boards are available. We at Unilin Technologies welcome every opportunity to discuss how we can help you further in this digital process. We have licensed out our developed primers for decor paper printing, and we give access to all the IP and know-how developed during the last years for both web printing as for direct-to-board printing. Are you interested to take advantage of our digital patent and know-how portfolio? And do you want to know how to become a licensed partner? Do not hesitate to contact us. We'd like to thank you for following this session. Have a great day and stay safe.